Welcome to tutorial point. In this video, I will solve section 4.3 from the book Digital Electronic by Flow, chapter Boolean Algebra and Logic Simplification. In this video, I will solve question number 9. Apply De Morgan theorem to following expression. First, we apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. We know De Morgan theorem is a plus b whole complement is equal to a complement b complement, and a b whole complement is equal to a complement plus b complement. So this expression becomes a complement plus b plus c complement. Again, we apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. This becomes a complement plus b complement c complement. Now apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. In this expression, I use this De Morgan theorem. So this becomes a complement plus b complement plus c complement plus d complement. Now apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. We know De Morgan theorem is a b whole complement is equal to a complement plus b complement, and a plus b whole complement is equal to a complement b complement. So this expression become a plus b complement whole complement plus c complement plus d whole complement. Now I will apply this De Morgan theorem. So this become a complement b double complement plus c double complement d complement. Since x double complement is equal to x, so this become a complement b plus c d complement. Now apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. I will apply this De Morgan theorem to this expression. So this become a complement b double complement. Since x double complement is equal to x, so this become a complement b. Now apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. I will apply this De Morgan theorem to this expression. So this become a double complement plus b complement. Since a double complement is equal to a, so this become a plus b complement. Now we solve question number 10 of section 4.3. Apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. We know De Morgan theorem is a plus b whole complement is equal to a complement b complement, and a b whole complement is equal to a complement plus b complement. So this expression become a b complement whole complement plus c plus d complement whole complement. Now we apply De Morgan theorem to this expression and this expression. So this become a complement plus b double complement plus c complement d double complement. According to negation law, a double complement is equal to a, so this expression become a complement plus b plus c complement d. Now apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. Let ए बी इज इक्वल टू एक्स, सी डी इज इक्वल टू वाई, ई एफ इज इक्वल टू जी. नाउ दिस बिकम एक्स वाई प्लस जी होल कंप्लीमेंट. नाउ अप्लाई डी मॉर्गन थ्योरम. अकॉर्डिंग टू डी मॉर्गन थ्योरम, ए बी होल कंप्लीमेंट इज इक्वल टू ए कंप्लीमेंट प्लस बी कंप्लीमेंट एंड ए प्लस बी होल कंप्लीमेंट इज इक्वल टू ए कंप्लीमेंट बी कंप्लीमेंट. नाउ दिस बिकम एक्स कंप्लीमेंट प्लस y plus z whole complement. Now this become x complement plus y complement z complement. X is equal to ab, then become ab whole complement plus cd whole complement, ef whole complement. Again apply the Morgan theorem. So this become A complement plus B complement plus C complement plus D complement, E complement plus F complement. Now apply the Morgan theorem to this expression. Let A plus B complement plus C plus D complement is equal to X1. A B C D complement is equal to X2. If we apply De Morgan theorem to X1, so this becomes A plus B complement C plus D complement whole complement is equal to A complement B double complement C complement D double complement. According to negation na, X double complement is equal to X. So this expression become A complement B C complement D. Now if we apply De Morgan theorem to X2, this become A B C D complement whole complement. Now this become A complement plus B complement plus C complement plus D double complement. So this become A complement B complement C complement plus D. Now X1 complement plus X2 complement become A complement B C complement D plus A complement plus B complement plus C complement D. Now apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. We know De Morgan theorem is A plus B whole complement is equal to A complement B complement and A B whole complement is equal to A complement plus B complement. Now above expression become A B double complement plus C D plus E complement F whole complement plus A B complement plus C D complement whole complement. Again we apply De Morgan theorem. According to negation law, X double complement is equal to X. Now this become A B. Now apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. This become C D complement E complement F whole complement plus AB double complement, CD double complement. This become AB plus C complement plus D complement, E double complement plus F complement plus and again we use negation law. This become AB CD. So this become AB plus C complement plus D complement. E double complement is equal to E plus F complement plus A B C D. Now we solve question number 11 of section 4.3. Apply De Morgan theorem to this expression. De Morgan theorem is A plus B whole complement is equal to A complement B complement. A B whole complement is equal to A complement plus B complement. Now above expression become A B C D whole complement, E F G whole complement, whole double complement, H I J complement, K L M complement, whole double complement. We know X double complement is equal to X. Now this become A B C D whole complement, E F G whole complement, H I J complement plus K L M whole complement. Now this become A complement plus B complement plus C complement plus D complement. E complement plus F complement plus G complement. H complement plus I complement plus J complement. K complement plus L complement plus M complement.